The nation's tourism minister suggests an outback helicopter crawl, among other ideas.